What are you listening to?
Huh? What are you listening to?
Henry the Blasian.
Brand new. Not even out yet. I feel alive again. I know I gotta win.
And I've been on my way. Ain't no abandoning. What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Henry the Blasian here, and welcome back to another video, man. Now, if you managed to secure all the rings, including the one this weekend, and collected all six like you were Thanos, then you are eligible for the Season 6 Limited Reward Galaxy Opal Rashard Lewis. And today, we're gonna find out just how good this card is, and if he was worth grinding every single weekend. Now, I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I have not heard the greatest things about this card, but I don't like to listen to stuff until I try the card out myself, so that's exactly what we're gonna do. Now, as always, before we do get into the videos, there's two things I want to ask. Number one, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, man. We're trying to hit that quarter milli as soon as possible. And number two, let me get a vibe check in the comments, man. How are you guys doing on this lovely Saturday? What are you guys up to for the weekend? Let me know. And let's also aim for 2,000 likes on today's video, man. But without further ado, let's get right into the stats of this card, because I'm not gonna lie, guys, I was actually pretty excited for this card. So if they let him down, I'm gonna be disappointed. But 98 offense, 99 defense, 6'10", 215 pounds. He can play the 3 or the 4. It doesn't matter where you play him. He's going to be at the 4, though, for this video. Diving right into the stats, we got a 90 driving layup, some post game that no one really uses at this point in the year, 94 draw foul, 94 midi, 97 3 ball, not surprised there. The man was a sharpshooter, 94 free throw, 95 driving dunk. I actually like seeing that a lot, and he's got some good tendencies. He can speed boost with decent passing. The defense is actually nice. 92 perimeter, 89 interior, 80 steal, 80 block. Not too bad. I do wish the rebounding was a little bit better, but it is what it is. 93 speed and acceleration, 92 speed with ball, 92 lateral quickness, and the mental game, not looking too bad. We go all the way down to the defensive tendencies, and it's looking great. 97 pass, 94 on ball, 95 contest, and 95 block. But where this card starts to look better, just like every other card, is going to be the badges. I honestly don't understand why we got this chart right here, because cards don't even get injured in the game. I hate injury cards, but that's for another video. 37 Hall of Fame badges and 31 gold. A grand total of 68 badges on Rashard Lewis. Can't lie, that's a dub. And then I get into the animations and freestyle of the card, and you guys are gonna see he's got a nice jumper, but he's lacking a lot of the animations. Behind the back isn't the greatest. No Curry slide, no insane dribbles. He does have the quick dribble style, but aside from that, nothing too special offensively with his card. His badges are great though. Hall of Fame catch and shoot, corner specialist, difficult shots, acrobat, ankle breaker, pick dodger, clamps, heart crusher, interceptor, intimidator, posterizer, tireless defender, circus and deep threes, no surprise there. Slithery finisher, downhill, handles for days, set shooter, quick first step, tight handles, unpluckable. Basically what every card has at this point in the year. I really like the Green Machine and Hot Zone Hunter as well. And then you got a bunch of gold badges. I don't have enough breath to read it all, but feel free to pause and take a look at what you need to look at. Pickpocket and Dimer over there is nice. Rebound Chaser's not bad. Giant Slayer, Needle Threader, Space Creator. So yeah, he's got a lot of the essential badges. The only badge I didn't see on there was the Blinders badge, which you obviously want if you're on next gen. But is he even going to be worth applying the badge? Will this card make your team? That's what we're here to find out, man. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, let's hop into a game and let me see what Rashard Lewis can do for us today. Let's get into it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another HTB gameplay. Westbrook open for three there. We're firing and we're knocking it down. I didn't even mean for him to be on the lineup, but I've been enjoying this Westbrook card a lot. Let's see what this Rashard can do though. Man is sitting in a five out. Great defense there, and we blocked it into the basket. Oh, my team, you cease to amaze me, man. Nice little finesse there. Let's go right into that off-ball deodorant. Let me show you guys how fast this jumper is. Look at that catch and shoot. That's a green and it's going down. Gonna be honest, even though I'm greening it there, I'm not the biggest fan of the jumper. It almost feels too fast. Good defense there, T-Mac. Lock it up. Where's this man trying to go? Where's this man trying to go? Rashard. What? You guys saw that animation, right? Rashard was holding the ball in his hands even though there was no ball in his hands. That made no sense. Westbrook once again for another three, and we're knocking it down, man. I know Rashard's gonna be able to shoot and play a little bit of defense, but can this man create a shot for himself? Because again, I'm not a big fan of the dribbles. We get open right there though, and we knock down the three. That was more bad defense than good offense, but Let's keep it going. No five-out offense for you. Good defense there by T-Mac. Come on. No blow-by animations. Look at this. He's just fiending for them. Good defense there by Shaq. He's not knocking down the full white, and we're running. There we go. T-Mac behind the back. Thank you. See you later. Euro step, and he's putting. Oh, almost dunked that on J.R. Smith. That would have been nice, but a great offense there in transition. First free throw here. It's going down, man. Second one for T-Mac, who's still one of the best shooting guards in the game. That's going down. Let me get a nice little pick and fade there. Hit that screen. Curry side. Thank you. See you later. All the way to the basket. Rashard in the corner. Another shot. Another green. Okay, the jump shot's butter. I'll give him that. The jump shot is butter. I hate being up against Bobo because he's so tall. He can contest anything stopping. Ooh, I'm popping that. That's a green. Thank you. Let's go, Rashard. Let's throw some bodies at this man. Throw off his rhythm a little bit. There we go. Rashard, I need you there. Oh, good defense. Good defense. Get there. Rui Hachimura. Great contest. We need those rebounds, Westbrook. I want you to get as many stats as you can. T-Mac in the corner. Pump fake. Back to Westbrook. Pump fake. Oh, I thought he'd bite on that. I see Shaq. All right, give me a nice little ISO, guys. Spread out. Spread out. You don't think I'll shoot with Shaq? I'll shoot it. Thank you. Open three, not a green. But it's a bucket. You better learn to respect me, young blood. Yes, sir. Good defense. Are you done running to the rim? Because then maybe I can forgive you for your sins. If not, we can keep this party going. Nice little hezzy. Hit that screen. Finesse. See you later, Rudy Gay. Straight to the basket. Rashard Lewis showing a little bit of that vertical, baby. We're going to get the bench in here in just a moment, but so far Rashard's shown me exactly what I thought he was going to be, and that's basically a great three-point shooter, someone that can dunk the ball and defend pretty good, but he's not going to be a great ISO scorer. You're definitely going to need some kind of screen to get open with this card, because not having that Curry slide is tough. Yo, Westbrook is lost in the sauce, and he goes out of bounds. We got ourselves a Westbrook in takeover. We're rotating like crazy on the defensive end. Shaq, I need you there. Shaq, good defense, Shaq. Come on, man, let's go. Oh, let's go right to Rui. Rui in transition all the way through and putting it down, man. All right, man, we got the bench in here. And so far, Rashard Lewis has been an absolute gem, stopping and popping. Grant Hill with a bit of an awkward pull-up there, but it's going down. That's one thing about Grant Hill as to why I've been using Penny a lot more recently. His jumpers felt a bit more awkward than usual. Let's rotate. Oh, I thought I had that. Great jump shot, though. I'll give him that. Show off a little bit of that old man post-game wilt. I love the post game, man. I wish post game was more dominant in this game. I would use it so much more. Good defense. We guard those pick and rolls. That's not a good shot, 2K. Don't reward him for that, and they're not going to. Durant, let's get running. Right to Rashard. One crossover is all it takes. All the way to the basket. Putting it down, man. Good defense there, Grant. Don't let this man go to the basket, 2K. Good defense there. Come on, man. Let's go. The rim running is ridiculous. Let's slow down a little bit. I do like Rashard, though, because I don't feel like I need, like, a Curry slide to score them. Look at that, man. He really explodes off a hezzy. That's one thing I'll give him. Hey, I got that post game. Don't let me show you that post game, man. I'm hitting post hooks with everybody tonight, man. Let's go. What you doing here, JR? What you doing? Sorry, JR. I gotta go. Oh, got him. Thank you, Curry slide. Grant Hill for three. Bang! Three to the dome, baby. He's not going to the basket. Oh, that's got to be a charging foul or something. Thank you, man. This dude has really been holding R2 to the basket. Like, I'm actually worried for his controller. What if that button doesn't work anymore for any other games because of how much he presses it? Oh, too much space for Grant Hill. Not a green. Good defense. Good defense there, T-Mac. That's a bomb steal. What did I say, man? Are you good on that? Oh, I went backcourt. But this man, like I said, that turbo button, it's got to be struggling because he has not pressed anything else. Let's end this third quarter off on some off-ball deodorant. Look at this. Jump at it. Thank you. I'll see you later. Straight to the basket. Rashard. The energy. I like it. I will break this Luka's ankles. I got this. Give me a sec. I still finesse. Thank you. Cross him up. Thank you. Later. Euro step. Westbrook. We got 8 seconds to make something happen. All I need is one crossover straight to the... Yo. Yo. Bobo just got baptized. Right to the big diesel. Pump fake. Wait, who is this on me? Bobo? I don't care how big you are. Look at this. I got the post hook of death. Post hook of death. Hold that, man. I got the post game. Scoring under the basket does not work in this household. I'm sorry, but I will stop and I will pull for three and I will knock it down once again with Rashard Lewis, man. This card could be a decent role player. He's not going to be a meta card or anything, though. I have takeover right now. I'm just trying not to show him. Look at that. Got takeover. I'm pulling for three. Bang. I always hold my takeovers until they give me just enough space and then I'm pulling that thing, man. I am making this the Rashard show to end this game off. Look at this. See ya, Bobo. Stopping. Finesse, thank you. Bye-bye. Stop. Pull for three again. Bang. And that's without blinders too, man. He was on my side. Throw it to me. Throw it to me. Oh, good defense. Hustle. Hustle for that. Dive. He missed the dive. How do you miss a dive? Are you good? Yo, Rashard, go out to the three-point line. Don't ask for the ball. Just run out there. Thank you. Pump fake. Give him the ball right back. Give him the ball right back. Finesse. I'm finessing. Thank you. See you later. Straight to the basket. Might be a slow animation, but oh, J.R. Smith, good night. Good night. Force him to turn it over. Come on, man. We show no mercy out here. Rashard in transition. Put the nail in the coffin, and that's the game. All right, so we're going to go ahead and win this game 78-55. GG's to my opponent. Rashard Lewis put on a show. Let's go ahead. Let's check out the box score. And let's see how our boy did. All right, so talk about a performance from Rashard Lewis, man. In 20 minutes, 43 points, 2 rebounds, 1 assist, 2 steals, 16 for 21 from the field, 7 for 10 from 3. Wow. And then perfect from the free throw line as well. Talk about efficient numbers right there. And he had a total of 8 dunks this game as well. Now, as you guys can see, the man put on a show. He shot a lot better than I thought I was shooting with him, but at the same time, I felt like I wasn't missing with him. Now, you guys know how I have that saying, just because I go off with a card does not mean that card is going to be godly. That is the case here with Rashard Lewis, because even though he was a great catch and shoot shooter, which is really where we were dominating with this card, he had some nice dunks as well. Defensively, he wasn't bad, but he definitely wasn't anything spectacular. Rashard Lewis, in the end of the day, compared to all the cards that are out right now, he's fairly average. And I'm not gonna lie, I'm still a little bit disappointed that he wasn't a little bit more juiced up for a limited card, because you guys remember the Pau Gasol last season? That Pau Gasol was a menace. That card was moving weird. He had an insane jumper, Hall of Fame range, great defense, you name it. That card basically had it. He even had the Curry slide. He just couldn't because of how tall he was. But Rashard Lewis, he's a good catch and shoot shooter. He's a decent defender, but he's not going to be a go-to scorer for me. He's not going to be dropping 43 points at night if I need him to. At the most, this man's going to be maybe getting a couple threes, maybe a couple rebounds. And that's another thing, man. I don't want to play him at the four because he's not a great rebounder. And I don't want to play him at the three because he doesn't really move like that for my small forward position. Plus, I got Rui Hachimura, Rudy Gay. I got too many small forward people. I don't really need one. And at power forward, I got Blake Griffin, who has just as fast as a jumper, except he has a bigger build. And then I've also got Bol Bol, who Rashard Lewis is definitely not better than. But yeah, man, for a limited reward, I guess he's cool for a free card. I still kind of expected more out of the card. He's not a bad card by any means, but he's also not a very good card at the same time. Like if you got someone like Kyle Kuzma already on your squad, he's gonna play just as good as this Rashard Lewis, if not better. The thing about the Kuzma is you didn't have to grind 6 weekends to get him, and you can always sell him back whenever you want. So Rashard Lewis, in my opinion, he definitely was not worth the grind. Now, you guys can add him to your squads if you want to, but to play 6 weekends to get a card like this, in my opinion, is a little bit disappointing. I was hoping for something better. We all know next season is around the corner. Hopefully that's something fire. We know it's basically gonna be a dark matter at this point. The question is, what card is it actually gonna be? Let me know your guesses in the comments. But with that being said, this is gonna be the end of the video. If you guys did enjoy the video, don't forget to leave a like. And for you new viewers, you know you gotta hit that subscribe button and join the Blazing Nation. I wanna thank you guys for watching. I hope you all have an awesome day and take care.